He was a really nice guy. He always made me laugh. It turned out, though, that he was a neo-Nazi. Yeah. Which I thought was a bit weird, because I'm like, well, you know I'm Latina, right? But I guess it didn't matter. Yeah, yeah, that was unexpected. Yeah. A Nazi taking Spanish. I guess he just really needed his credits for college or whatever. Whatever it is that Nazis need. But yeah, that was a bit awkward. That was a bit awkward.